New chapter of class 8 is algebraic identities. Okay, what are the identities? The identity means a statement which is true for all the values of the variables is called an identity. Now the identity number 1 is a plus b. A plus b is a binomial number. The square of a plus b equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now proof, how will you prove the a plus b whole square equal to this one? A plus b is a binomial, we have to multiply binomial by a binomial. What is the process? A multiplied to a plus b and b multiplied to a plus b. Now you will get a square plus ab plus ab plus b square. These are the like terms ab and ab. You have to add 2ab plus b square. Now the identity one is a plus b whole square equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. We can use by performing a diagram. Suppose this is a side, the square of a side. Now we have to find the square of a plus b. Now b, a plus b, and this is the side of a plus b. A plus b, a plus b whole square. So we have to convert into the four pieces. These are the four pieces. This piece is a square. This side is a and this is b. A into b. This is a rectangle of area AB. This is the b into b, b square, and this is the a. This is equal to the a into b, ab. The total area of a plus b whole square is a square plus b square plus 2ab. Okay. Now the worksheet 1 by using this identity. Worksheet 1, find the following by using identity 1. Here are 6 questions. 2x plus 5 whole square, 8x plus 3y and so on. How will you solve? I will teach you. First is 2x plus 5 whole square. It is a binomial 2x plus 5. Let the first number is a. Compared to this, b is the second number. The answer of the a plus b whole square is square of first number plus multiplied of these two number twice the multiplication of these two numbers plus square of the second number. Okay, first we have to square of the first number twice the multiplication of these two numbers. This is 2ab. AB means first number and second number, and square of the second number. Now the square of 2x is 4x square, and the product 2 into 2 4 into 5 20x, and 5 square is 25, and the same second is 8x plus 3y whole square. The same process, square of the first number 2 times the product of these two numbers 8x into 3y and plus square of the second number. Okay, the square of the first number 8x, 8 square 64 and x square. Now product 8 into 3 24 into 2 48 xy, and 3y whole square is 9y square. This is the square of 8x plus 3y. Very easy. Third one is 3 by 5a plus 2 by 3b whole square. First, square of first number plus 2 times multiply of these two numbers multiply and plus square of second number. Okay. 3 by 5 a square is 9 by 25. A square plus 3 cancel. 2 into 2, 4 by 5 ab plus 4 by 9 b square. 2 by 3 b square is 4 by 9 b square. Next, fourth is 7pq plus 4ab whole square. The same process, a square. A means the square of first number. And product of these two, the twice the product of these two numbers. Plus square of second number. Okay. 7pq square is square of 7, square of p and square of q. Square of these three numbers. And 7 into 4, 28. 2 into 56. The product is pqab. And 4ab whole square means 16a square and b square. Next, fifth is the square of 0.2x whole square. Now 2ab. 2a is 0.2x and second number is 1.5y. And plus square of second. The square of 0.2 is 0.04. Now product 2 into 1.5 3 3 to 3 into 0.2 0.6 and 1.5 square is 2.25. okay, and the sixth one is 2m square plus 3n square whole square. Compare to the number a, this is, suppose this is a and this is b. The square of these two numbers is a square twice the product of these two and the square of second one. By this, 2m square, square of first number, twice the product and add the square of second. The answer is 4m raised to power 4, 2 into 2, 4 into 3, 12. And 3n square means 13, 9n square. Square of n square raised to power 4. This is the question number 1. Now question number 2. The question number 2. Evaluate the following by using identity. 101 square, 52 square, 8.1 square and so on. Now first is 101 square. We can write 101 equal to, convert into a binomial, two terms, 100 plus 1 whole square. Now compare the formula of a plus b whole square. Here a equal to 100 and b equal to 1. Now the formula is a square means first number square, 2 times the product of this and plus square of second number. Now find the value. 100 square is 10,000. 200 square of 1, this. The answer is 10,201. Very simple. Now the second one is 52 square. We can write 50 plus 2. It means the first number square, 2 times product of these two. Plus 2 square. 50 square is 2500 plus 200 plus 4. Now add 2500, 200 and 4 is 2700. 4. The next one is 203 square. 200 plus 3 whole square. By using the identity 1, square of first number multiplies 2 times and square of second number. This is a simple process. Square of 200 is 40,000. Four zeros. If here is 20, in square 40. And 1200. 2 into 2, 4 into 3, 1200. And 3 square is 9. Now add 4, 1, 2, 0, 9. Okay, 40,000 plus 1,000, 41,209. And 1 is 8.1 square. How will you perform the 8.1 square? We can write 8 plus 0.1 whole square. The square of first number, 2 times the square of these two numbers, plus 0.1 square. 8 square is 64. 8 into 2, 16. 16 into 0.1, 16. Only decimal 1.6. And 0.1 square is 0.01. Decimal after two places. The answer is 65.61. How will you add the decimal numbers? 64.00, 1.60 and 0.01. Decimal ke niche decimal. The 65.61. Next one is 410 square. You can write 400 plus 10. Convert into the binomial and again put in the formula. Square of first number, 2 times the product of these two numbers and the square of second number. Simple way. The square of 400, 4 into 4, 16. How many zeros? 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 2 into 4, 8. Zeros 1, 2, 3. And 10 square is 100. Okay. The last 3 digit. Add 8,100. 1, 2, 3, 4 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. 1,68,100. Because 1,60,000 here. 8,000, 168,100. And the last one is 10.2 whole square. 10 plus 0.2 whole square. It means A square, first number is square, 2AB, 2A and BB is the second number. And 0.2 whole square. 10 square is 100. 10 into 2, 20. 20 into 2, 40. But it will be 4.0. And 0.2 square is 0.04. The answer is 104.04. The exercise related to the identity 1 is finished now. Now the second exercise.